miss you.
I miss you too.
So how was work?
Work was fine. I'm so tired.
Yeah, I'll miss it. Sorry.
Help me prepare something.
No, Moni. I was very, very tired. And
you did not prepare anything?
Yes, baby.
Oh God, please, please. Please, I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to. Just get out, please. I'm so tired. Don't do that. Just go.
Sure, Moni. Sorry, love.
Okay. Jesus Christ. Don't
do that, sir. You're
coming.
Honey, please. I'm sorry. I'm going to make it up to you. Please, I promise.
So lovely. You must smell nice. I fucking do that. Well done.
No. So fast. Doctor, welcome.
Thank you. I don't tire. Papa, no, you cook anything.
Wait till you talk.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
Me cook for you. Which day that will come start now? Me, your husband, will come cook for you again, make you chop. Instead of you to cook, give me. Now me will come cook, give you.
Papa, no. So you mean say, me will come what? Go work, make you cook for seafood, chop for this house, you don't cook for me.
What did that one call me? You were married, come cook for my house, I will come cook for you again.
Don't do nothing, my baby, get out. Just come out. Come out, I want repair.
Mama, no. Which day that one come start, you come and say, make me a come out, say you want rest.
Papa, no, baby, I want rest. I want rest.
Mama, no. You don't get audacity, me, you were married, come cook for house.
I beg, come out, I want rest.
You don't need to get audacity. So they say, make me your husband, come out. Say you want rest.
Papa, I want rest. Come.
Okay, no problem. No problem, you go see.
Come out, I beg.
You go see.
I beg.
Oh, yeah, come here. What is the problem? Nada. You see this woman here, this woman that I married there. Mm-hmm. You see this woman where I married.
Mm-hmm.
This woman, the kind of wahala where she they give me for house, eh? She even up to the instance where she come tell me say, may I cook, give her for house.
Arwene! Abomination! Woman! I have never seen or heard this kind of a thing before. How dare you ask your husband to cook for you? You told your husband to cook for you! That is an offense that is punishable in our land! And you must have to face the consequences. For that, you have to bring 3 fat cows.
Hey. Man, no.
22 bags of yam. 6 cakes of palm wine. 2 zebra and 1 lion.
Jinjeje wine.
Because of our land. If not, you will run mad for 600 years.
I am Iche Onowu of Amechiland and I have spoken. Take this woman out of my sight.
I am too much. You be mumu. You think say you're wise. I'm sorry, yo.